Your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Satellite destroyed. Oh! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Help me,
Heads up! Enemy ship closing in on us.
Ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop it.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delmika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Red.
Stay close.
We activate.
something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del.
Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
Got it.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out. I need pressure on those troopers. Don't let them near this relay. That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
Are you a good engineer or not?
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter! There they are!
The storm really fried these circuits. I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Getting there. Just need a little more time.
Protect the relay.
This is still working.
Here comes more of them.
Protect Del.
On.
Stop the Empire. Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
On these Imperials. Get us to that relay!
Clear!
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Status.
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that will disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Run! Everyone fall back!
How's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Yeah.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is...
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Almost flat.